Hello, my name is Lexi Dorden with Startup Office Solutions. Today I will be showing you how you are able to duplex a copy on your Toshiba MFP. First, place your document in the document feeder. We will go here to your copy function. This button right here is going to say one-to-one simplex, just so like this. And since it is a double-sided document, you will do two-to-two. You can select OK and then your blue start button.